హలో, ఐఎమ్ రోహిత్ శివసాయి. ఐ స్టడీడ్ మై ఇంటర్ ఇన్ సైనిక్ స్కూల్ కేరళ. ఐ టుక్ ఎంబై పీసీ ఇన్ మై ఇంటర్. ఐ స్కోర్ 348 ఇన్ నీట్ 2023. ఐ హ్యాడ్ టూ ఆప్షన్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ నీట్, ఏదర్ టు డూ ఇంజనీరింగ్ ఆర్ మెడిసిన్. అట్ ఫస్ట్ ఐ థాట్ టు జాయిన్ ఇంజనీరింగ్, బట్ ఐ థాట్ టు టేక్ ఎ ఛాన్స్ అండ్ గివ్ ఇట్ ఎ ట్రై ఇన్ మెడిసిన్, ప్రిపేర్ వెల్ అండ్ రైట్ నీట్ 2024. So I even asked my parents and my parents told, okay, just give it a try. So I was inquiring and finally found that Sri Kosalites is good college. My cousin also studied there. She got good marks and is studying in SV Medical College now. And even many other students gave positive feedback. So I joined Sri Kosalites. The teaching faculty is excellent. They had unique methods in teaching. It made each and every student understand. And along with that, our chairman Narendra Babu sir's motivational speeches in the middle helped us when we scored low marks in the exams. At first, I thought that just getting a seat in any college would be enough. But as I kept scoring good marks in the weekly tests, I started raising my expectations from getting a college in any seat, from getting a seat in any college to getting a seat in top medical colleges of India. So I worked hard throughout the year and I'm expecting 705 this year.
నమస్కారం అండి, నేను రోహిత్ వాళ్ళ మదర్ని. నేను ఫస్ట్ మా బాబుని ఇంజనీరింగ్ సైడ్ జాయిన్ చేయాలనుకున్నాము. తర్వాత బాబు ఒక రిక్వెస్ట్ చేశారు, మమ్మీ మేము ఒకసారి ఛాన్స్ తీసుకుంటాను, మెడిసిన్ లాంగ్ టర్మ్కి వెళ్తాను, ఈసారి సీట్ రాకపోతే మళ్ళీ నేను ఇంజనీరింగ్ చేస్తాను అని. బట్ వీ వర్ ఇంక్వైర్డ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ కాలేజెస్ వేర్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు జాయిన్ మై సన్, బట్ ఫైనల్లీ వీ హ్యావ్ డిసైడెడ్ దట్ ద శ్రీ గోషాలైట్స్ ఇస్ ద బెస్ట్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ ఫర్ ద లాంగ్ టర్మ్ నీట్. Then after that, we have joined him in the NEET examination, the training institute, along with the weekly examinations test. Beginning, we thought that my son, if he get free seat in any medical college is enough. But by observing the weekly, progressing the marks, his marks, everything, we decided that he will get good score in the final examination also. That everything is the support by the faculty who are in the Goshalites. They have taken initiation and individual concentration on each and every student. Whenever they get the doubts also, they used to clarify and they used to interact with us also. Along with that, the chairman sir also, Narendra Babu sir, used to give motivational speeches to the students as well as he used to interact with the parents also. Everything, it was very fine, and we are also very happy that my son has studied in the best institute. Because of that only, he would have scored this much marks. Along with his hard work and dedication towards to getting a good marks in the NEET examination. I am very proud to be as a mother of N. Rohit Shivasai, and at the same time, I am very thankful to each and every faculty of Goshalites. Once again, thank you so much.